it's not important that you become a good fighter in this world. And it's not important that you become a good spiritual guide in this world. It's important that you find a way to live a pleasant life and, in the best case, support other people that they also find the same. This is what it's about. No matter in which form you put it and which from cultural background you put it. The main idea is, if you don't find this way of reducing the suffering of your surrounding, your suffering won't stop.